Well, Jack Charlton may have reservations about his team's ability to survive in the First Division, but there are no such doubts about West Ham. Next weekend, they could clinch promotion. But before that, they have a little matter of a League Cup final replay at Villa Park on Wednesday against Liverpool. West Ham have only one serious problem. Central defender Alvin Martin, who injured his left ankle yesterday at Bolton after heading the ball against the crossbar in an incident remarkably similar to the one at Wembley 2 weeks ago, in which he earned his side a penalty in the dying seconds of extra time. Today's news of Alvin is that his ankle is swollen. Manager John Lyall rates his chances of playing as only 50-50, but he does admit that Martin's strength and determination could still ensure he lines up at Villa Park.
Wolverhampton Wanderers proud and in possession of the Football League Cup, but in whose custody will it be for the next 12 months? Which trophy room will display it, Anfield or Upton Park? Well, tonight on neutral ground that question will be answered. At Villa Park, thousands of loyal supporters from the capital and from the northwest are on the terraces for the replay of the Football League Cup final, Liverpool versus West Ham, all hoping for their result but also for a memorable game. Now, it has to be decided tonight whether over 90 minutes or with extra time or if necessary by penalties. And with ITV, you'll not miss one second of that action.
You had a West Ham shirt for just about a season and a bit, but what do you believe their chances are tonight?
Yeah, I had the shirt for a season and a bit and played for about 5 minutes, some would argue. I believe, actually, West Ham can do it. I think if they tack down the right, Phil Neal's under a bit of pressure at the moment. Ray Clements doesn't quite know whether he's coming or going on crosses because the defence is unsure. Big crossy, he can get up, he can beat anybody in the air. Everyone piling in for the knockdowns, I think they've got everything.
Sammy Lee, played wide again this time for Phil Neal. Wider still for Jimmy Case. Devonshire has slipped, played in there for McDermott. Played back again there, and a shot! Short. A lovely weighted ball there for Neville, almost the first touch he's had with almost 10 minutes left. And he's got half an answer. And he's got a couple of West Ham players waiting in the middle of the cross coming in. Oh, and it's there! Well, God has put West Ham in the lead! Down leash. And again, Billy Horn's right at the back of him. They are so aware of Leach's ability to turn, and there's a good free kick taken and rushes in there, and he's hit the woodwork with it. And West Ham have certainly got plenty back, taking the final plus point there. And plays again. Dermot on that occasion. And now Brooking is through for West Ham. And just wide. New York to East California. There's a new one coming, I warn ya. With the kids in America. With the kids in America. Everybody listen to the music.
On the turn.
That decision, the one thing the West Ham one is the ball without a play. But certainly Molly goes back of their net, and here's Kennedy. Martin, Goddard, Devonshire, and Pearson are all in that Liverpool penalty area. Looking with the feet. Both in there.
Tremendous saves there, Phil.
Well, I was better, lads, so that's what I'm paid for, so I really enjoyed it. The fantastic atmosphere. I think it turned out a lot better game than obviously the Wembley
but
one.
But your saves did keep West Ham in there, and did you think you could have perhaps got an equaliser near the death there?
Perhaps near the end, yeah, I think we could have. There was a couple of chances right in the last maybe 2 or 3 minutes where we could have just snatched an equaliser.
You've got to get your medal now, so off you go, Phil. Thank you.
And what brave losers they've been. West Ham, who go up first, led by their skipper Billy Bonds, to get the losers medals from Bob Lord, Alvin Martin and Frank Lampard. Jimmy Neighbour, whose contribution was immense in those early moments when his cross slid for Paul Goddard, here getting his medal, scoring that goal for West Ham. Stuart Pearson, who came on as the sub. Alan Devonshire there as well. Ray Stewart, Trevor Brooking, who had that chance towards the end, and Phil Parks, who was magnificent in goal. There are the losers. And indeed, nobody would argue with that.
Making your mind up. You gotta turn it on.
the World Snooker Champion, 1981, Steve Davis.
Notts County and Swansea join West Ham in Division 1. County with a win at Chelsea, where the fans invade the pitch and call for the chairman to resign. But disaster for Sheffield United. They miss a penalty 3 minutes from time and are relegated to the fourth division.